There was a man, Lazarus, who had wished to live many years. But somehow, somewhere, death intercepted. Immediately, Christ Jesus was sent and intercepted. And Lazarus lived again. Somebody is on the way. God has sent him. His name is Christ Jesus. To interpret the situation and intercept something which is going around your life.
Brother Anthony with hypertension for 8 years.
Mami Anthony, mradi wa pressure kumane miaka munana.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Linye Yesu Kristo.
Lose your grip.
Mute.
Ever since they broke that house,
okubara bamenye nyumba eyo.
You have not had peace.
Tofunanga mirembe.
Orokoko Anthony.
Bichiwa orokoko Anthony.
The prophecy that the man of God has given me is true.
Obunabi omusajja wakatonda bwampadde
butuufu. The house is for my mother.
Enyumba eyo ya mama wange.
At night sometimes you just sit like this.
Ekiro ebiseera ebimu otula butuuzi bwoti.
They ask you, are you not sleeping?
Ne bakubuza waite webase.
Leave me alone.
Man of God,
what you are talking is true.
Musajja wakatonda kyeyogedde kituufu.
But I have no peace in my life.
Mazima sina mirembe mbulamu bwange.
Ever since my childhood.
Okuvira ddala mbuto.
The prophecy is 100% true.
Jesus.
Yes,
you are the monster. Be his monster. The rest of his life.
Clap for Jesus.
Every
knee must bow at the name of Jesus Christ.
Death go.
Okufa. Genda.
Watch, brethren. The gentleman is vomiting out. Every root cause of his sickness, every root cause of his pain is coming out.
Out.
Name Jesus. Out.
Fuluma.
Watch, brethren, when the gentleman is vomiting out. The deliverance process is continuing.
Go! By the name of Jesus.
Nelinya Yesu Kristo.
Rise up.
Situka sebo. Thank you, Jesus.
Nelinya Yesu.
I have life now. Thank you, Prophet Kakande. You have brought me from the grave.
Oh,
I can breathe well. Thank you, Jesus. In fact, this is a gift from a prophet to save my life, to bring me from the grave to life. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
The story of the house. And the story of the land. They say, how can he get all this land?
Anthony. I'm from Tororo. I'm from Kwapa Sub-County. And Ochegen Zone. The land the man of God has talked about is the land of my late father. My father had three women. There is the elder woman, second woman, and my mother is the third woman. And I'm a second born of the third woman. So in 1990, they divided the land. When they divided the land, the elder boy of the elder woman went and sat on an anthill. Because the way they divided the land,
We got a fertile place. With them, they didn't get a fertile place. So since that time, I've never gone to the village. I don't have a house in the village. I'm just like wandering. My coming here and the revelation from man of God is true. I'm very poor. This is just a body. They said,
How can he get the war of this land?
Never.
After all, he's not even a child of our father. Those children, we doubt them. But you are a child of your father.
Yes.
Thank you,
so what Lord. They are saying there is not true.
The elder boy whom I told you people before, we have been fighting on witchcraft. He brings, I also go. He gives it like that. When I sat down, I calculated I spent 16 million on witchcraft looking for life to get a way back home to the village so that I can also be known as the owner of the land. That was given by my late father. So that struggle has been there.
Do you know the man called Owino down there? After your land, there are two hills.
Yes.
These two hills are separate.
Yes.
Now, behind the hill,
yes.
That is where the man called Owino is. There was a rumor that they stole cows over there.
Man of God, what you have said is true. That rumor was there.
But
the cows were stolen.
So the cows were stolen from Owino's place.
Yes.
And that triangle was there.
I'll tell you more about these issues. But now, thank God, no more witchcraft.
Man, thank you, Jesus.
Now you are going back to Tororo. I'm going to give you holy water to go and sanctify the place. And I will give you the business you are going to do there.
I receive.
So that you become one of the rich men in Tororo.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you for the gift from a prophet. So, what else do you want?
Man of God, I had my garage. I just began this year. But things are not moving well.
Don't worry.
Yes.
How is your body now?
My body is light.
Even your business is now light.
Thank you! Man of God, this wife of mine, she complains that maybe I have women outside.
No, that's not true.
Enlighten her today before the church.
He doesn't have any other woman. Have your peace.
God is good.
Have your peace. He loves you.
When I married my wife, I had a problem of manhood.
So listen. Father, thank you.
We
bless your holy name. So this water put in the bathing water and the bath.
My business.
Don't worry, once fuel is bought, the vehicle is ready to move. Now I have put fuel. Let me give you more fuel. All the mountain is. You are going to go like this. Mwaka imba.
Give him a song.
Sanse sa yesu wange
Deliverance going on in Jesus' name.
By the blood of
Jesus. Devil, lose your grip.
Stand him, tell. Thank you, Jesus.
We're by Yesu.
Their houses.
Waliwo amayumba.
And I hear them say.
Eramba uliranga bagamba.
Kale netaja gaberam.
Kale, he too will not remain. He will not stay in those houses.
What is this going on?
Chichi chine chigenda maso.
I'm called James Chimbo Wakabogoza.
Mpiti wa James Chimbo Wakabogoza.
It is true.
Chitufu.
The house I bought them in Gaba.
Amayumba nagagula Gaba.
This is the issue now.
Enono yensonga kati.
Killing you.
Kuta.
The houses.
Amayumba.
They said,
Bagamba nti,
He will not stay in these houses.
Talibera mayumba gano.
Never.
Techiriba.
It is true, man of God.
Chitufu msajja wa Katonda.
Even I've gone for the run title 3 times.
Era mirundi
esatu. They are not there. They are all wandering.
Mirundi esatu nakagenda ngangoba kubyapa na yenga tebiri iyo buli omuyewunya.
And in between the houses there was a tree.
Ate wakati wa mayumba wali wo muti.
I'm the one who planted them. They are 3.
Musajja wa Katonda zena simba we miti jili esatu.
Because I see the women bringing witchcraft.
Kubanga ndaba abakazi nga balete dogo.
And they are not far from that place.
Aye tebakuli wala, tebali wala nnyo kuva mu kifo ekyo.
Man of God.
Chitufu musajja wa Katonda.
They said this was our
land. I saw him.
So this is the issue.
Enono yensonga.
Killing you.
Kuta.
And you dreamt that you are about to fall down into a very big valley.
Era walota ngola bona tero kugwa mu kiwonvu mu kikonko ekyamanye nnyo.
You were at the hill.
Kubanga wali ku kasozi. No labango talent koti kabula kato gweyo.
You didn't fall there, you said, God.
Te wagwayo wagamba ntai Katonda wange.
And they said, had I fallen down there?
Era no gamba ha singanguddeyo wanseyo.
But God is
yes.
With me.
Naye Katonda ali nange.
Man of God, you even called me 3 times.
Musajja wa Katonda.
You did like this. When I was dreaming, I saw man of God doing like this. Then 1 month passed. The next month, when I was dreaming, again I saw you doing like this, same suit. Then the third one, I saw you. This is, I've been sown that dream for 3 months. Then 2 days back, era you came, you did like this. I was asleep in a bed, but you are doing this. It was as if I'm in a pit. So you are doing like this.
Musajja wa Katonda kyayogedde kituufu kubanga emyezi esatu nga ndoota ekirooto ekyo nga ndaba ndi mu kinnya musajja wa Katonda ng'ojja ng'onsikayo bwoti n'emikono gyo nasooka n'ekirota ne wayita omwezi ne ndoota ekirooto kyekimu era nga nkulaba olina esuuti gy'oyambadde ng'onsikayo bwoti okuva mu kinnya ekyo ekiwanvu.
With this you must know.
Kati na kino oteekwa okumanya.
That every door has a key.
Nti buli luggi lulina ekisumuluzo.
That is why you saw this key called Kakande.
Yes, angalwachi walaba ekisumuluzo kino ekiyitibwa Kakande.
Removing you from death.
Ngachikujayo kuva mukufa.
From the valley of pit.
Ngachikujayo kuva mukiwonvu mukinya.
And this is what brought you down with these abroad issues.
Kinono kyekya kusula ku nsonga zinezebweru.
This issue of traveling, it is true.
Musajja wa Katonda kikwatagala ku nsonga
eno. I can't, you don't want to mention names. Even they advised me to put evangelist in my passport, but it all failed.
Don't
try. And guard against the place of milk. Don't just buy milk from anywhere.
I have my suppliers for milk.
Yes, man of God, it's true. When my wife takes time to give me tea, I pass and get A cup of tea. Cup, yeah, milk.
Stop it.
Because these are the loopholes.
Kubanga, jino Jamie Sekeso.
Where they are going to pass to poison you.
Mwebagendo kuyita bakuwobu twa.
You have dreamed it twice.
Wakachiro temirundi ebiri.
That you are eating a dirty food.
Ngoliye mmere nchafu.
And say, no.
No gamba nenda.
Very well.
This is poison.
Bunobu twa.
And they have tried several times.
Era bakigezesa kemirundi minji.
It is true.
To poison you.
It's true. This is 4 months back. I dreamt about when I was taking food. And I stopped taking my wife's food, thinking that she's the one putting.
Your wife has nothing to do with giving you poison. She's a poor lady. She is a grieved woman. Because you failed to understand her. And this is what she's telling you. You don't understand me. Try to understand me. You don't want me to talk. Even one thing, you don't want me to talk.
True.
Even vehicles, they have tires. When you remove tires, they cannot walk. This woman is your tire. You cannot walk without her.
But man of God, they are praising. Omwenkanonkano, that word I don't want to hear it.
Man of God, sagala kuja chigambo chiitibwa equality between men and women.
Who produced you?
Ani yakuzala?
My mama.
Mama wange.
Meaning that you must respect your mom more.
Ekitegeza nti otekwa kusamu mama we chitibwa okusingawo.
You must respect this woman more.
Omuchalo notekwa kumusamu nyo ekitibwa.
God will prove to you that she doesn't have any bad heart towards you.
Katonda jakuka kasanti omuchala woyo takulinako mutima mubi.
Neither does she want to go and fornicate anywhere.
Ateta yagala nagenda kwenda wantu wonna.
No.
Neda.
But she just wants you to understand.
Ne ayagala bwagazi omutegere.
She's a woman who is hard working, who doesn't want to sit.
Mukazi mukozi tayagala kutula butuzi.
It is true.
Kitufu.
There are people who were made to work.
Waliwo abantu abakolebanga bo bakozi.
Who were born to work.
Bazaliwa kukola.
That if you sit them few minutes,
tiwa batuze dakika ntono.
It is not possible they complain.
Tekisoboka be mulugunya.
I do.
Mbamanyi.
So God loves you.
Katonda akwagala.
And you went to a church.
Ate wagenda mu kanisa.
And you disagreed with the pastor there.
No takkiriziganya na musumba eyo.
Even if you disagree with the pastor.
Ne bw'otakkiriziganya na musumba.
Have nothing to say.
Toba ako kyoyogera.
Because it is a house of God.
Kubanga eyo nyumba ya Katonda. Clap for Jesus.
Bile Yesu engalo.
Watch the gentleman is overwhelmed.
Umwami chimusukuru mieko.
Watch him leaning against the wall.
Yes, gami kusenga.
This is Kakande new ministry.
This issue of the village.
Atensonge ne yechalo.
Otadeko orusuku.
You have put a plantation.
One day, when you are coming from your factory, you found me walking. Mm-hmm. You asked me, where are you living? Where is your home? I deceived you. You pointed at my plantation in Matuga.
Musajja wa Katonda, lumu wali ova mukolero lyo. Nonsisinkana nombuuza obera wa nenkulimba. Kati gwe kubanga ekitufu wali okimanyi nosonga ku lusuku lwange wenyini we luli. Kuludda wali ematugga.
A man of God is a man who has God.
O musajja wa Katonda ye muntu alina Katonda.
So with this land you have decided to put some cows.
Netaka lino sazewo kutekamu ente.
And they were not many.
Zibadde nyingi nyo.
But the neighbors
naye baliranwa.
Made it rough and tough for you.
Bakukalubiriza nyo.
So guard against these neighbors.
Kale no wekume baliranwa bano.
They have taken my coffee factory, which mills coffee, and the maize mill.
Batwala ekyuma kyange ekyemwanyi n'ekyakasooli.
This Indian issue concerning Indianese, don't go much because you lose everything.
N'ensonga zino ez'abayindi ezikwatagana ku bayindi zigende empola kubanga ojja kufirwa buli kintu.
Have nothing to do with them.
Tobaako ky'ozikolako.
Whatever is going on, whatever they can promise, whatever, don't.
Buli kyonna kigenda maaso, buli kyonna kye basobola okusuubiza.
Don't work with them.
Tokola nabo.
It is true. I got a contract with a certain big hotel.
Musajja
Indians hotel.
Kitufu nafuna contract ne
in the hotel. Quarreled with them.
Musajja wakatonda kyeyogedde kitufu nafuna contract ne hotel yemwenene yabayindi. Era n'ennyumba ne nanyini hotel eyo.
Something funny. Because of your life. And somebody called you to go, it was late. And
said,
I've left town. Why should I go? No. It is late. No, I cannot go. It is late. It was God who refused you to go.
Katonda yakugano kugenda.
Yes, they were telling me always to carry on my contracts during night time. This is saying their reason is because most of their customers have left. I refused.
Kitufu msajja wa Katonda bangamba nga contract zaabwe nzikolengako kiro kubanga ba customers baabwe abasinga baba bagenze nange nagaana.
And this is the dream that you had fallen from a building.
Kino kye kirooto kye walota ng'olabye ogudde okuva waggulu ku kizimbe.
They were arranging somebody.
Bali balina omuntu gwe bakutegekera.
No, there was an accident. He fell from the building. Nobody knows how. They were working. Every door has its own key. Let me pray for you.
Thank you, Jesus.
You can dance now. You have a dream. To prosper beyond limits. But things are going the other way around. Immediately somebody has been sent. His name is Christ Jesus. And he has talked to Kakande. Go and tell them. I'm on the way. Tell them.
This gentleman has bad dreams. Business failure.
Business. You were supposed to be teacher. What happened?
My name is Isaac Chisira. What you have said is true. I'm born to a teacher. And I first enrolled as a teacher. I was admitted to Makerere University.
Nange nasoka kwewandisa ngomusomesa nempebwe from University of Makerere.
To pursue a bachelor's degree in arts with education.
Okusoma degree mu busomesa.
Later, because my initiative, I wanted to do business in my life.
Kubanga nali njagala okukola business mbulamu.
When my tuition failed to come up.
When nalemera okufuna ebisale by'okumpeerera.
Because I was paying for my own self.
Kubanga nali nesasulira.
At the same time I was paying for all my siblings that follow me.
Mukasera ke kamunga asasulira baganda bange bonna abanzirako.
So I abandoned my career.
Kati ebyokusoma obusomesa nabireka.
And I promised my siblings that I should pay for you until you finish.
Nensuubiza bato bange nti njaba sasulira paka mwenanga malirize emisomo.
So indeed I started with all of them who are actually four.
Era natandika nabo bonna abana.
At the same time carrying responsibilities of all orphans who my elder brothers had left.
Mukasera ke kamunga ndabirira abana bamulekwa ababaganda bange bebaleka.
So in the struggle, I started doing one thing after the other. To look for money that I should pay fees for my young ones. So what man of God has said is true.
This is why you have business failure.
For 15 years. Because you abandoned your career. You are a teacher. And you build a school. Your father had a land. Which had a valley. What you have said, man of God, is very true. My father had different pieces of land. And indeed, one of the land that is owned by him moves all the way from the hillside up to a valley. And the second piece of land also had a valley. So what man of God has said is true.
He had three
lands. Why are you mentioning two? What man of God has said is true. There is another third piece of land that I never saw.
Yes, sir.
But it was within a town.
Yes.
And that is where there is a petrol station now.
Awe wali petrol station ikati.
Thank you, Jesus. It was only the two women he bought the land from. They confused his agreements. I can believe that because I heard that his leaving of that land, he didn't want to die of land wrangles.
And
so bought it from women. And they were two. Father is your son. Have mercy upon him. Now you go back and check where there is kebira wali orugo.
Check where there is a fence. Of the two lands, check where there is a fence.
What man of God has said is very true. At a place where our father's home is, there is a place where our father used to keep cattle. And as we speak now, we have one head of cattle which I bought for my mother, and that's exactly where that crowd is.
That is where you
are going to build a school to fulfill your parents' dream.
And
you were born a teacher. You will die a teacher. You are going to build schools there, and they will call you for a school in
Kamengo.
Yes. So there is a place there in Kamengo. They have struggled with a school. They are developing it. After time, you buy it. And that is where you'll be buried. In Kamengo. Thank you, man of God. Because that is what you were born for. Oh, the brain is a teacher. It cannot do business. Go and revise your books. Go and teach. God bless your life.
There is power. there is healing, there is healing in the blood.
There is healing, there is healing, there is healing in the blood.
There is healing, there is healing, there is healing in the blood.
There's anointing, there's anointing, there's anointing in the blood.
There's anointing, there's anointing, there's anointing in the blood.
There's anointing, there's anointing, there's anointing in the blood.
Marital problems. It started with the financial difficulty.
My name is Nyombi George William.
What
the prophet has said is true. I got total financial failure. Each time I try to work, money just goes through my hands. I even try to go to Dubai for work. But I came back with nothing to show. When I came back, my wife divorced me.
There is a house.
And which
was it? Where it was, there were trees. You people vacated that house. You went to another house. So the woman has no problem. But where you people went to stay, and remember those two rooms.
Man of God, what you've said is true. The house is in Mutundwe. There were trees in the compound of that house.
Now I deliver you.
Your
wife will come back. Whatever the mistake, forgive her. It is financial problem.
Your
financial failure, that is all. Why do you want to go abroad?
My husband and my child live abroad.
In the name of Jesus. Rise up. Whenever you dream that big snake.
Yes, it is true.
Chitufu. Man of God, najirose, enakunga biri ningamba. Nalosemi omusoto munene ngangu, goba we nguta nenoge tabi walingu kube. Nyenzo kulaba mama wange naguluani sa nenga kugenda kuchija.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. Even 2 days ago, I dreamt that very big snake. I broke a branch of a tree to beat this snake, and it was running toward, it was crawling towards the graveyard. Then my mother was trying to hit it. And I said, oh God, what is all this?
Whatever you want to do to succeed, you dream that big snake.
Yes,
I'm supposed to.
Let me remove it by the blood of Jesus.
Whatever is going on for Sister Shadia.
Muchala Shadia ya sumururwa.
Raise up.
Situ kanyabo.
Now God will help you.
Katikato ndajia kukuyamba.
You'll be able to go.
Ndajia kusobolo kugenda.
I say, your dream to prosper beyond limit. Your dream of becoming a rich man. Your dream of becoming number one in the family will come to pass. Your dream of marriage must come to pass. Somebody's on the way. Somebody's on the way. Somebody's on the way. His name is Christ Jesus.
Prayer for Brother Rodney. He's a drug addict. He also has a spirit of drunkenness. All for 2 years. That is Brother Bukenya Rodney.
It started in a dream. People fighting you. You fight.
Yes, man of God, it's
leave
true.
Me!
Yeah, Mundeke!
Leave me!
Mundeke!
It's true, man of God.
Chitufu msajia wakataonda.
By names of Rodney Bukenya.
Pitiwa Rodney Bukenya.
And most times I dream when I'm fighting many people, then sometimes I jump into the air.
Yeah,
and they stay on the ground.
Ndota nwana nabantu banji nyone mbuka mubanga wane basigala wansi.
So this issue.
Katia nsongen.
Of the drug issue.
Yoko ze sevi lagala.
It is from the two families.
Obuzibu bunabuva mu families ziri ebiri.
My mom went to Germany. It's been 6 years since I last saw her. Then the one we stay with, my stepmom, she's the main wife, but then she doesn't like me. Era tubera tuyomba buli lunaku, nemuvuma naye namvuma, nagambo jala, man of God, nokusoma nakuvamu in 2016, ze nebatobange. Nina four siblings.
So it is not all that true that you like to take drugs.
It is because you
looked for peace.
And yes, you
couldn't find it.
Not
ajifuna. And say, let me just go. Maybe what that saying that if you take drugs you forget. Let me take drugs and forget this sorrow. And the issue is that these boys will never succeed, will never get it right.
Man of God, you're
right. I have two friends of mine. One has dreadlocks, he's a rasta. That's how we take the drugs.
So they are sending you to do bad things.
Kati bakusindikiriza okukola emize mibi oba ebintu ebibi.
So that you get spoiled.
Oyononekere ddala.
But they know that one day you'll be a very rich man.
Naye ate bakimanyi nti olunaku olumu oliba musajja mugagga nnyo.
Because you wanted to be a doctor.
Kubanga wayagala okuba musawo omutendeke.
It's very true, a man of God. Though my academics nali siyita nnyo.
Don't worry.
Katewera likira Rodin.
Have peace.
Funa emirembe gyo.
These people who are fighting in the dream,
abantu bana balwanagana nawe mchiroto,
I have refused them.
Abo mbaganye.
So you need to go and take a course.
Wetaga okugenda ofuneyo course josoma.
So from this course,
kati okuva mu course eno oliokoya kayakane.
You two, you go abroad.
Nawe mwenyini oja kugenda ebweru.
And who told you to leave games?
Ever since I started taking drugs, I started losing my memories. Yeah, I don't easily recall stuff.
So go and look for a good course.
The church will pay for you. After that
course.
I wish I were
you. I would have been dancing now.
The disturbance of relationship.
Okutawanyizibwa mu byenkolagano babi byomukwano.
Musajja wa Katonda byogera bituufu.
Man of God, what you said is true.
Manya Dusabe Eunice.
My name is Dusabe Eunice.
Musajja wa Katonda byogera bituufu.
What you've said is true, man of God.
Mukolagana byomukwano.
Concerning relationships.
That has given you a big headache.
Chikulumiza nnyo mutwe.
And when you get annoyed, you curse the man. There's a man you curse. And you two, you curse yourself. Now you are going abroad because you are tired.
Ogenda mweru,
omusajja nga tampa buyambi nga nze neerabirira buli kimu.
Ne tugula poloti ne tuzimba wamu. Musajja n'atandika kubeera ng'aleeta abakazi abalala nga bandemesa nze nengende watata wange ne mugamba ne banzijayo. Kati nali nkola ne muzeyi wange bwe yagenda e London ne tusigala ne mukazi we. Mukazi we n'atatuyisa bulungi ewaka ne nfuna omulimu ne ntandika kutunda engoye. Kati awo nange ne nfuna abantu ali ebweru ne ntandika okukola. Naye nga nze mu kika alabirira maama wange abaana bange.
Don't worry, let me open the door for you. In the name of Jesus.
Right.
The back trouble, why you didn't write? Mugongo
gukutawanya lwaki tewachi wandisi.
Omugongo guba gunuma.
Lwaki wagwandisiza.
Why didn't you write it?
Because
I have many problems, I didn't include it.
Thank you, Jesus.
Where are Yesu?
Where's your dad?
Tata wali ludda wa.
The issue.
Amanya gange ban Peter Farida Sentongo mvila chiwatule.
My name is Farida Sentongo.
Daddy wange wali abela bweyogere.
My dad is there, he stays in Bweyogere.
Nzembera n'abaana bange naye abela na mami wange.
I stay with my children and he lives with my mother.
The land issue.
Ensonga zettaka.
Those brought your dad big problem.
Ezo zaletera tata wo.
It was a family land.
Zaletera tata wo obuzibu bwamanyi.
Cho yogedde msajja wa Katonda kitufu.
Twawulira
ke ngambo mbu mukyalo daddy wa fejave butambala. Aina ba step brothers baina entalo
is why it doesn't even talk.
Yesonga lwaki bambi tayogera na kuogera.
I say you people.
Agamba bwe bantu mwe.
You must be good people.
Mutekedwa kuba bantu balungi.
Yogedde msajja wa Katonda kitufu nyo.
Kubanga mbana bange
sebyo.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. We heard that our father...
Elaba mpuri da mbubali gaba na munga wono gamba tusaleko kanuka pati kange kanuka ono weba tiyo. Niweba zika abantu na gamba kanuka pati muziki da muka nuka ange weba tiyo.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. We heard that our father has wrangles over land with his stepbrothers in Butambala, and they divided out the land. They even divided the graveyard such that you're not allowed to bury in any place unless...
So don't worry, you get money.
Katewala likiafari doja kufuna sente.
And you'll be able to build this house of your dream.
Msajja wa Katonda, kyoyogedde kitufu. Nina kalina, we nali nkolera mu Barclays Bank, waliwo kalina gye nali nzimba. Omulimu ne nvaayo buvine gufu, nga mukowa bukoyi ne nvaayo, ne nkikomya halfway. Ebintu byange byonna kababe basajja, nkowa bukoyi ne ntambula ne nvaawo. Nina ki spirit kya masturbation ekintawanya, ne kikwata ne baby wange ow'emyaka ena.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. There's a storied house I was building that time. I was working in Barclays Bank, but I just quit my job. There was no cause, so I left it at that. And that's how I quit marriages. I have this spirit of masturbation that attacks me and also attacks my child, who is 4 years old.
Fenga abana, tulaba tuino buzibubu nene nyo. Neenga mweyo family nzali nganga kezako kurani lida baganda bange. Tufumbira nebitu nebifa. Tubela ne mirimu nejifa. Bintu webitu, tetubite geira.
Don't worry, it is over.
Heard that when I catch you a day. Clap for Jesus the Savior.
Clap for gentlemen with weakness and manhood.
Aba sabira beba mnyabana futa mina mani gati sadja.
Father, help him.
Chuta feyamba mwami yono.
Your dream.
Mwami mawe jolota.
The time you wake up.
Atoke ndo kuzukuka.
You are too tired.
Oboko yenyo.
Yemusajja akatonda amanya gange zema weje badi runga vile de chireka
musajja
akatonda choyogedde kitufu.
Man of God, what you said is true.
Bwemba neba senendota ngendo kuva mu kiroto nga nkoye nnyonnyonyo olusinga ndi mukyale waffe.
When I'm sleeping and I dream, I wake up when I'm feeling so tired, and sometimes I'm in the village at home.
Sometimes you dream animals.
Bisele bimolo tansolo.
Yeah, musajja akatonda choyogedde kitufu ndote mbwa.
They are fighting you.
Dogs
want to take your son.
Mbwanga zagala kukwakula kwa mutabani wo.
Yeah, kitufu musajja akatonda.
Very true, man of God. I dream the cows. Mbwanga
zinwanyisa.
When they are fighting me.
Don't worry. The issue of the children, I don't think it is an issue.
Nsonga y'abaana siloza nti nsonga nkulu nnyo ekiri awo.
Isn't that riches?
Obosibu gaga.
You ask me to pray for you, get money.
Nsaba chimungu sabide ofune sente.
How much does the child eat?
Omwana alia sente meka.
Go gamba anti si uwo. Alia sente meka.
How much? Alia
sente nyingi.
The child doesn't consume much money.
How does it bother you?
Kache chikuta wanyi zaachi.
Nalinganyi nomusa zuri la school fees inga zesimwe si chikakasa.
I didn't refuse to pay school fees for the child.
Kasi kakasa anti wangi.
I wasn't sure that the child is mine.
Because you are bothered of feeding others.
Kubanga ota wanyi zibwa okulisa abalala.
That is why God decided to budget for you smaller money.
Yeso ngachi na yekatonda ya salu na kuwa budget ya sente butono. Tuyagala kulabi dida balala. Woza sibange.
Feed them.
Balise.
If I'm here.
Bwemba ndi wano.
You don't know me.
Tomanyi.
The power God gave me.
Amanyi katonda geyampa.
I can use it to pray for you.
Nisobolo kakozesa ne kusabida.
And I don't know you.
Ngate sikumanyi.
You, why do you chase the child?
Nekati bwomwana ogobaganya wachi mbo mubusa busa.
God will give you a good share.
Katonda jaku omugabo omulungi.
This land in the valley. It has like a forest.
Etaka lineliri mchikoli didiko onge chibida.
And there is a eucalyptus.
Ateli wali yokalitunsi.
You are going to sell it.
Edi takogenda ditunda.
Musajja akatonda eucalyptusi gwemanyi alisaidize ze ngovude nakagere No genda maso Kasai.
Man of God, the eucalyptus, I know is that side of Nakagere. You go ahead to Kasai.
In the name of Jesus. Go, you get money.
Yes,
feed others.
Gendo jakuna sente ne la bidida balala lisa balala.
It is that one day you people committed a crime.
Osera chini ntiruna kulumba tumwe mwazo musango.
And they found you.
Ni baba zula.
And they said,
Baba sanga ne mwekanga ne mga,
Ever since that time.
Kati okuva mchisele echo.
You are conscious, it is on your mind.
Chine chintu chiri kubongo wo chikulondola.
Saja wakatonda
chayo gede
chitufu. My name is Amkolo Chata Joash. When I was at school, I did a crime.
Bwena liku somero, nazo musango.
I was good with a school girl when I was at school.
Banku watano mwala we somero nga tuliku somero.
So from that time up to today, I don't have peace.
Ero kupa mkasele ako paka katsina mirembe.
In the name of Jesus.
Mulinye Yesu Kristo.
Raza.
Situ kasebo.
You still dream you at school.
Ochalo tango labo liku somero.
You have put on the way you wear at school.
Ngo yamba denga bo yamba langa kusomero.
Means that time you got a curse.
Chitegeza msele chwafune chikolimo.
Which hampered your development.
Echata ataganya enkulakula nayo.
Never.
Oleme kula kula na.
But I open door for you.
Naye nkugulira wo olujirero. Thank you Jesus.
You say that when you get money you go far there.
Go akanti bo lifuna sente ngogenda waleyo.
Ushakuja hanze, ushakuja yes.
Hanze.
Hanze. Ego ngusengere. Ogiye kubona amafaranga none. You were very clever in the school.
Gwe musomero wali mugezi nyo.
Yes, man of God.
Kitufu msajja wakatonda.
My name is Kamwesiga Langston.
My name is Kamwesiga Langston.
Msajja wakatonda choyogera kitufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
So kuva mu nasale kutuka nga kale mu primary level yonna.
Right from nasale to primary.
Bulungi.
I was performing well.
Na iwe joining a secondary when to attend byono
lekera. No, it is when you got malaria.
Chava gwe wafunira omusujja.
Everything went wrong.
Buli kimu ne kisoba.
Msajja wakatonda choyogera kitufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Kucha malaria nze nga ndi muto nnyo musajja wakatonda choyogedde kitufu nze nalwala nnyo ekisusse nalwala nga musujja era nga nzijukira nga ndi muto nnyo nga bantwala mu ddwaliro wamu nga nzijukira nali ngenda n'oggwa mu mazzi nga nkuba etonye nnyo nga batutwalaeyo era nga ne baganda bange ffenna nga tulwala.
Let me remove this problem.
Kansijewo obuzibu buno. Man of God, what you said is very true. When I was young, I suffered so much with malaria. And I remember one time I almost fell into the water when they were taking me for treatment in hospital, together with all my siblings who suffered with malaria.
You are free.
Uli wa dembe.
Now you are going to do a simple business.
Katogenda kola business enyangu ngu.
Which will give you a lot of money.
Ate joku wa sente nyingi nyo.
And the vehicle you dream.
Nemoto kajolota.
It is in your hand.
Edi mikono jo.
Goma. When you got the misunderstandings with your family,
bo afuna butakanya ne family yo,
it really harassed you a lot.
Chakuisa bubi nyo.
So when you came back home to balance because of the disappointments over there in the
kati
family,
bo wakoma weka osobola ku balancing obwongo bo lwa butakanya bwali yeri mu family,
again you were blamed.
Ate gwa nenyezebwa bunenyezebwa.
Since that time,
kuva mchisere cho,
what is going on?
We buzoga cheshige na maso.
Tunajua katonda cheo gede chitufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Nze Ndaula Asman.
My name is Ndaula Asman.
Natabuka na abantu ba abe family yafe.
I got misunderstandings with my family.
Kuchitafe ya wabata.
The problem.
Nabane nyako.
Originated.
Musa wachipana siri wonga ndi Tanzania.
The problem originated.
Nenga banga abantu nze ndi mugaga nyo nonya sente obavu. Ninzo kuba ne chamu kina bakola ngate sina kina bakola ne chimu no kutusesa kakati wezi tajja katonda ntawana abana bagudalu.
It is the time you started getting dreaming of accidents.
Chava msele watandikira okuloto obubenje
accident nafuna msajja wakatonda kitufu choyogera nafuna kwa accident emirundi esatu
yeah
no kuloto anga ndota yanga nzifuna
in the name of Jesus.
Mulinye lya Yesu.
I declare you free.
Kulangiria nti oli wadembe.
In Jesus' holy name.
Linye tukuve lya Yesu.
Raza.
Situka sebo.
Embera yange badembi. Mchala wakati yombagana.
Because they sent a lot of witchcraft.
Kubanga basindike dogo linji nyo.
to make you poor.
Kukwavuwaza.
You dream that you are on the graves.
Walota ngolea ulikumalalo.
And say, what am I doing here at the grave?
Noga chiche nkolea wanukumalalo.
Tuyogela msaji akatonda chitufu nyo. Nemi nimu jengkola, kamele moloka jengfuga, ndota, ngandiku malalo, ndota, ngabanguba, bankuba, besi maya, gasota, agala, ngalaba. Kati mpulida ama inemirembe mingi, bakati lulimba demi kono jinuma.
Your son also has recovered.
Nemutabani wo, azenguru.
He's now a young boy.
Kati mfubuka mtodala. Thank you for healing me.
Thank you so much, Madam Luazenjo.
Don't worry.
You come back and give a testimony. He said, Prophet, what did you do to me? My wife is no longer complaining because my son is a young boy. Kalimwakaimba. Where the fat girl?
Omolo munene aliruddawa.
Msaja akatonda cheyogera chitufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Manya gamba mta msenze Ashraf.
My name is Msenze Ashraf.
Msaja akatonda abadde ansabira nagamba omwalo munene aliruddawa.
Man of God has asked me that where is the fat girl?
Omwala gwayogera ko mumanyi.
I know the girl he's talking about.
Omwala mkwana.
I'm dating her.
And you said the moment I will stand before this man.
Era wagambye ti amangu dalanga nyimi de masoko msajjo.
He will tell me about this fat girl.
Agenda kungamba kumwala ono munene.
Now, what if he tells me leave this girl?
Singa ngamba ti omwala ono munene muleke.
What will I do?
Ha yenkole enti anza chefu wabwe aikatonda.
Can you help me?
Oyinzo kunyamba kawo.
So that it doesn't talk about this girl.
Aleme kuogera kumwala ono.
But I don't know.
Okay.
God. I give my life to you.
I give myself as a sacrifice. Whatever now he's about to approach me.
My name is
Msenze Ashraf. From Zana. What man of God has said is true. I've been there praying. And I said, what will I tell him?
You are not ready to marry the girl.
Katoli mwetegefu kuwasa mwalo oyo.
Say the truth.
Yogera amazima.
Saja akatonda choyogera chitufu.
Man of God, what you say is true.
Enfuna yange si nunji.
Because my finances are not good.
Emirimo ata a demanding anyo sente ata
si. And she's so demanding. In terms of money, I don't get the money in time.
When you are driving a vehicle and it is less of petrol.
Kati bwaba vuge motoka amafuta negakendera.
What do you do?
Okola ki?
You stop it or you add petrol.
Osibano jiteke bali obo yongera mu mafuta.
Oyia magazi no yongera mu mafuta.
You find means of adding fuel.
Kati nze msabi Yesu.
Now I've prayed to Jesus.
Abongere mu mafuta.
To add more fuel to you.
To have more money.
Ofune sente endala nyingi. Oyongera
ku. Kasha vere munji.
That money may be there in plenty.
Abantu ababuze ko science.
That people may lose science.
Aha, Reza.
Situka sebo?
Katigogambo otia.
No, what do you have to say?
Jia ya Yesu erietia.
How is Jesus' jia?
Jia Yesu nunji.
Jesus' jia is good.
Wadala over Juan.
Is he for real or he's fake?
Wadala.
He's real.
Katigogende yo, olio msajia, yo kukode wakora abantu.
That man, he has tricks he does to people.
Let me go there.
Kale kangende.
I want to test if I fall down.
Njagala ngezeseko bwena gwa wansi.
I will prove.
Nga nkakasa.
He's for real.
Ndino no wadala.
Skekamutanda natansura wansi.
But if he does not let me fall down.
Ngamanya nti ajimba.
Then I'll know that he's
coming. Ngezeko. Kange echo chigamba bulero nako.
I say it every day.
Okugwa wansi.
That a falling down is none of my business. I can't fall.
Ah, ne wunyiza.
I'm so surprised.
Lingo era yo.
But you are always there.
God is great.
Katonda mukuru.
Now you believe.
Katyo kidiza.
There is power in the blood. There is power.
watching being driven by the power of God.
Atwali wamanyiga katonda.
Down he goes.
Kuja kutaka.
Eh? Dayogambe Abe.
Now go back and tell Abe
that it is for real.
Ntigali amanyiga Yesu gaddala.
Chichi.
What is it?
Chichi chigana mazo. What is going on?
Church chigana mazo sebo.
Rise up.
Situka.
Church chigana mazo.
What is going on, sir? Man of God, I have believed the power of God.
Praising.
I can't rise up. The power of God is too much. I'll tell Abe to come.
Rise up.
That is Tuka.
Okiriza.
Have you believed?
Zikiriza.
I have believed.
Abe.
Nzendi wano.
Nzendi wano.
Mengera.
Abe, send you one.
Abe, I'm the one here. Watch me.
Abe, nengera.
Abe, watch me.
Abe, nengera.
Abe, watch me.
Yes, you are man.
Jesus has yes. power. Yes, there is love. There is love. There is love. Watching being driven by the power of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for touching his life. Never to be the same again.
Your problem isn't the issue. But the master who solved your problem is the issue now. Your problem has a testimony behind. What happened to you?
Jesus, I know man.
Jesus has power. Man of God, thank you for praying for me. I can't get up. I tried to get up and I failed.
I feel I'm delivered.
Abe. I tell you, please never abuse the man of God again. Whatever you say is not real. I'll tell Haruna, we used to work together. I've been arguing that I can't fall down. But with Haruna and the rest were arguing the whole day. What had you gone to do at Umar's place where the party? Man of God, what you've said is true.
Umar
is a butcher man in the village.
Just the brother.
We passed there to see him with my brother on our way to the village.
You
started talking about me. Man of God, what you've said is true.
Umar oyo haram, oyo haram.
Then Umar said he is haram. But Umar has headache
24/7.
Man of God, what you've said is true. Now I'm waiting for him.
Father, help him to rise up.
Chita femu yamba sobolo kusituka.
Rise up.
Kale situka.
You can walk now.
Kati osobolo kutambula.
Eh?
Kati mpuli ya bulunja, I feel I'm delivered.
Mpuli ya nsumuludua. Thank you, man of God, for praying for me.
Mbade sobola. Atofu mbade sobola na kuhimi. Awe mbade ndi. Mbade sobola na kuhimu kao.
I couldn't get up from there.
You are a strong man.
I tried. I would fall down. Man of God, pray for me. I have a dream of starting a construction company.
That man, Jesus, will do it all because he has power. What you need only is power.
Thank you, Jesus. Brother Rogers has weakness in manhood.
Rise up.
When you started the Two girls I warned you in the dream.
Bwe watandika kuba walaba na babiri. Nakulabula mu kiroto. Man of God, what you've said is true. My name is Matov Rogers. From Kazo. 3 weeks ago, I was complaining that everyone has left me concerning going abroad. You appear to me at night and said, but these two girls, why do you want to make yourself miss a blessing?
And that is why even you have this problem.
Man of God, what you've said is true. I know the two girls.
So from the two girls, your son became weak.
And
remember one of the girls. You didn't know. She touched here. And
Nadilo mukono gwenyini gwakozeseza nakwata bwati kumimwa. What you've said is very true, man of God.
Emirundi chikumi musajja wa Katonda.
100 times true.
Twait mulukora ejo mukwano
musajja ka. We were sleeping sexually together.
And
then she put her hand down in her private parts and then
came to me in my face.
Man of God, what you
from
say is
true.
Day,
your son has never woke up.
Mutabani
sorry, a young boy. A woman to destroy your life. You said I produce 5 kids. How?
Gentleman is overwhelmed.
Mami chimusukuru.
Saja wakatonda.
Man of God.
Amanyaga yewana ndi mzee Matov Rogers.
My name is Matov Rogers.
Impedeko.
I'm overwhelmed.
Oyo muwala nyini.
That same girl.
Eya kwala mtundu yewe chama na asiga
mtwe.
Kumumwa watu.
Who touched her private parts and smeared on my mouth.
Namugamba.
I told her.
Mlamu wa njaku zala abana aba.
I'll produce 5 children.
Batan.
5 children.
In
my family, I'm one boy.
If you can produce
3 boys and 2 girls,
you will
have done it for
me. Therefore,
man of God, what you've said is
true.
Today is my day.
I've been
praying. Beseeching Jesus.
But
once man of God reaches here, stop him here that he talks about me. I've been thinking of going abroad. I didn't want him to talk about this issue. I didn't want you to talk about it concerning the girls.
I didn't want you
to say them. Even when I'm walking, I have no feelings for women. Even if I see a very beautiful girl, I just look on as if I've seen nothing.
Because the girl took the license from you. I'll give your license back. What is it?
Man of God, everything you've said about me
is true.
Only that I didn't talk about your father. And this is what you said. I want him to talk about my dad.
Exactly,
I said it while standing here.
Oh, man of God.
This is my day. Thank you, Jesus. Man of God, here where I'm standing, I told Jesus, I want man of God to talk about going about abroad, but my father doesn't have a relationship with me. I can't agree with him. I wish man of God can
send
him to bring
me. Man of God,
I said it is very true. I have no one to help me now.
Daniel chapter 2.
Daniel esula yokubiri.
Verse 27.
Olinyirwa biri mu musanvu. Daniel esula yakubiri, olinyirwa biri mu musanvu. Daniel answered in the presence of the king and said, "The secret which the king has demanded, the wise men, the astrologers, the magicians, and the soothsayers cannot declare to the king. But there is a God in heaven who reveals secrets, and he has made known to the king Nebuchadnezzar what will be in the latter days."
Because of your mom, she used her tongue against your dad.
Yakoze sanga olulimirwe
in a bad way.
Mungeri okwogerera tatawo.
Oli musajja wa Katonda dala.
You are a true man of God.
Oyogedde kitufu nnyo.
What you've said is very true.
Stepmom wange.
My stepmother.
Mama wange.
My mother used to abuse my father.
Who calls
early in the morning to look for money to keep us? That you never achieve anything in life. Even your son. What I speak, the curses will follow him. He will never prosper in life. Man of God, what you say is true. Until today.
So this is the issue of your mom. Who cursed your dad and made you known to agree
with
your dad? Time you try to get money, even to eat, it was a trouble. You rather do something else not to eat. Until when he started getting problems behind
it. Man of God, what you've said is true.
Today,
you're sitting down. Today is my day. I prayed for
you.
What you've said is true, man of God. When I was in Dubai before coming here, I was working, getting money. But I
would
even fail to get food to eat or buy myself something good.
Man of God,
I even got anopiles. But I still use my finger. Push back my rectum. When people see me walking, they say the boy is okay. They don't know what I'm going through. You have a God. Clap for Jesus for the Spirit of Truth.
Even when you were going at night to the shop, you said, maybe I don't go.
Man of God, what you've said is true. It was around 8 o'clock at night. I said, maybe I go and buy something to eat, but I don't have money. I had 2,000 shillings. And I said, but tomorrow, I'll fear to walk when I'm going to church in the morning. I said, should I go? I stopped at the road and I went back home.
Once you get to know that God is in our midst, you begin to ask with confidence and knowing that you're coming here as a sure deal. To God be the glory. After going abroad 2 times, you are going to build your house. Then you can marry. You will have twins because you dreamt it.
Man of God, what you've said is true. My girlfriend whom I have now, every time I talk to her, I'm sure that I dream two children who are brown. I like the twins. Man of God, what you've said is true.
I give you back your license to drive on the road.
Clap for Jesus has delivered Salongo Rogers Matofu. Thank you, Jesus.